Well, there seems to be a friendly war of words brewing between a couple of down east lobstering towns, and it's all about which town can boast the biggest and best lobster trap Christmas tree. For the seventh straight year, Rockland has put up a 38-foot tree along Main Street made totally out of lobster traps. But this year, up the road on Beals Island, that town has erected a 50-foot lobster trap tree. Apparently, word has reached Rockland that the folks on Beals Island believe their tree is far superior, and that has ruffled a few festive feathers.
Rockland Main Street, our tagline is salty sophistication. So we kind of like that. Our tree is a little more sophisticated. It kind of goes along with our Main Street where we have some nice restaurants and shops and our museums, but yet we have the saltiness of our lobstermen here. So yes, they're picking on us, and I understand Beals Island thinks ours is sterile.
Hey, looks pretty good to me. I like that. Well, ultimately, both trees will serve a very worthwhile purpose. After the holidays, the traps will be raffled off, with the proceeds supporting various community endeavors.